Boot in a safe mode on any PC or laptop. First, right-click your start button, settings, update and security, recovery, advanced startup, restart now, and troubleshoot, advanced options, startup settings, then hit restart. So we now need to enter F4 on the keyboard to enter safe mode. F4. And that's it. Subscribe if you found this video helpful.